Hi Anita, I have a question, but you don't have to answer it if you don't want to. So who is your main simp? Not like it's anyone starting with the letter B or anything, Keck.
I know you're not here to be a moral compass, but you're such a powerful community figurehead. The internet is chaos and sometimes it throws off a true trend for us. The Gym Dodger, thank you. That's so sweet of you to say. That's a genuine compliment. I love compliments like that. Sometimes it can be very wearing and tiring to have the same questions over and over again. Do you have a boyfriend? Do you have a boyfriend? Do you have an OnlyFans? Do you have an Instagram? What's your Snapchat? I like your tits. I like your tits. Do you have a boyfriend? When was the last time you fucked anyone? Do you tick during sex? Do you give blowjobs? Do you bite during blowjobs? Does your tick interfere with oral sex? Please, I need to know. This is going to be very relevant to my life. Please. And they'll spam it over and over again. And if you ignore it, they'll try to donate it. They'll try to get it as a question. I see the donate blip up for a second before the mods meet it. Delete it. And then there's people like you who make me feel genuinely happy to be here. Because it's a genuine compliment and it's something really beautiful that keeps me motivated to stay.
I'm bigger than I'd like to be, like, seriously. Like, this is me right now. Like, this is my belly. Yeah. So, like, I would like to use this whole lockdown thing to maybe get a little bit more, exercise. A little less food.
But like when I suck my belly, breakfast, tease the simp. Aw, come here, go away, come here, go away, go away, go the fuck away. Is that money? Come closer, not too close. Fuck off, bitch.
Sorry.
New marble setup? Fuck off.
No, we're not planning any marbles today because I had to completely rejigger
my nigger.
I had to rejigger my setup because.
I'll take the bullet.
Or yes!
aim for his knees.
I'm aiming.
You missed. I dodged it.
Miss me with that sticky shit.
Thank you, but it's just gonna lag so much, so I'm gonna go. Honestly, it's been a really hard day, so I was really looking forward to hanging out with you guys. But never mind, I'm sure I can get it fixed and sorted for next time. I will catch you guys later. Goodbye. No reason at all, I feel strangely compelled to tell you that in the channel description there may be a link to the place where I get my posters, my metal disc plates posters, where you can get bitches, where you can get bitches, where you can get white ass bitches, where you can get fuck, where you can get luck, where you can get laid and I can get paid. Get out. Wow. I was so stuck in it. Yeah, you could totally get a discount if you want to.
Thanks. I call her daddy. She comes on the weekends. And on my face.
Sorry. I'm just gonna hide. No! No! I hate that. Well, I love that. I wouldn't come up with.
I wish I could whistle like that. It just takes practice. It's a mechanism. It's just about the way you position your mouth. On the cock. Keep trying. Keep dying. Over and out. This has been Anita. Any humans in chat?
That looks like Barney the Dinosaur. What nightmare childhood did you have? What the fuck, dude?
Like, hi folks, I'm gonna eat your face today. Come on, kitties. Surrender your soul.
I don't remember how Barney sounds, but that's how he always sounded in my head. Blech.
Remember, kids, conform, consume, obey. But don't tell your parents. That would make me sad.
I'm waiting for tonight's moment that we didn't see or hear. Like the time you didn't randomly fall off a cliff in Doom. Or that noise your quote chair made that one time.
Eric, there are new people here. Can we just pretend? Can we just not talk about it? We're not gonna talk about it. Because can we just pretend that I'm a pro streamer? Can we just at least let me break them into how shit I am at this slowly? Because if you just like scuffed out of the bat, people leave. But if you give them,
very close to your face right now.
Yeah, this is intimate.